Hello and welcome back to SkillWeb. In this tutorial, I will walk you through the basics of GIMP, a powerful and pre-image editing software. So let's get started. Start by downloading GIMP. To download GIMP, simply head to the website gimp.org. Once you land on the homepage, you will see a very prominent download button. Simply click on that and then install. After installing, open GIMP. You can find it in your application's menu or desktop icon. Once opened, you will see the interface with various panels. We have the toolbox on the left, the layers, channel and paths on the right, and the main canvas in the center. To begin editing, let's import an image. Go to File, then Open, and select an image from your computer. The image will open in a new window. Let's explore some basic editing tools. The Move tool allows you to move elements within your image, and the selection tools help you select specific areas. Try the rectangle select and ellipse select tools. Next, we have the paint tools, such as the brush, pencil, and eraser. Experiment with changing their size, hardness, and opacity. Understanding layers is crucial. Go to Windows, then Dockable Dialogs and Layers to bring up the Layers panel. Layers allow you to stack and edit elements separately. To create transparency, ensure your image has an alpha channel by right-clicking the layer and selecting Add Alpha Channel. GIMP offers various filters and effects. Go to Filters to explore options like Blur, Sharpen, and Distort. Apply a simple effect like Gaussian Blur to see how it changes your image. The Text tool lets you to add text to your image. Click on the canvas, type your text, and adjust font size and color in the dialog box. Paths help creates shapes and selections. Use the path tool to draw a path and experiment with selection from path. Finally, let's save and export our work. Go to File, then click on Save to save your project in GIMP's native format. To share or use the image, go to File, then Export As, and choose your preferred format like JPG or PNG. Congratulations on completing the beginner's guide to GIMP. We have covered the basics of editing, layers, filters, text, and saving. Keep practicing to explore more features. And check out others' videos for GIMP's tutorial. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Hope you found this tutorial helpful. Stay tuned for more helpful tutorials here at SkillWeb. This video is sponsored by Xirosoft. Xirosoft offers graphic design, UI, UX design, digital marketing, and web development. Elevate your brand with Xirosoft today. For more details, check the description box.